ministrations by the choirs of St. Albert Catholic Church and All Saints Chapel at the 2018 interdenominational service to herald the 44th convocation ceremony of the University of Benin. The Vice Chancellor of the University of Benin, Professor Osase Orumese, took the Bible reading while the Quran was taken by Professor Ayinde. In a sermon entitled Devotion to Personal Excellence, Reverend Father Andrew Obinyan of the St. Albert Catholic Church called on believers not to be quick to judge those in authority and advised those at the helm of affairs not to betray the confidence reposed in them by the people, but instead improve in the lives of their subjects.
It is not enough to know what another man should have done or have failed to do. Rather, we try to excel in our own way. And at the end of the day, the superstructure cannot stand. Because from our own various points, we are hitting hard at the system and looking up that the same system should stand.
Management of the University of Benin and the teaching hospital took turns to pray in different directions.
Grant to the president of this nation, President Muhammadu Buhari, the governor of this state, Mr. Godwin Obaseki, wisdom and strength to know and do your will.
Bless our Vice Chancellor, Professor FFO Orumisi, FNSC, Registrar, Bosser, they may ever look to you, who are the fountain of all wisdom.
We beseech thee. This is gracious work among us. Especially University of Benin Teaching Hospital, hospitals and infirmaries of our land, share, heal, and sanctify the sick.
In another development, a convocation lecture titled Ivory Towers and the Challenge of Nigerians' Innovative and Creative Renaissance was delivered by Professor Suleiman Elias Bogoro of the Faculty of Agriculture and Agricultural Technology, Abubakar Tafawa Balewa University, Bauchi. Professor Bogoro, who said all hope is not lost in Nigeria, emphasized the need for every institution to play a leading role towards molding sustainable and qualitative human capital through compliance with the statutory mandates of various universities and other tertiary institutions.
I believe that if we define our path properly and patriotically and use the instruments of society at our disposal, Nigeria has only takes to reinvent itself and capture lost ground for us in the ivory towers. The call for a renaissance actually falls more on our shoulders as the natural and moral pace setters and leaders.
The 44th convocation activities continues at the University of Benin. Patience Osaugua reporting.